chew. Verb. 1. To crush with the teeth by repeated closing and opening of the jaws, done to food to soften it and break it down by the action of saliva before it is swallowed. For example, make sure to chew thoroughly, and don't talk with your mouth full. 2. To grind, tear, or otherwise degrade or demolish something with teeth or as with teeth. For example, he keep his feet in steel drums to prevent the mice from chewing holes in the feed sacks. 3. Informal, to think about something, to ponder, to chew over. For example, the professor stood at the blackboard, chalk in hand, and chewed the question the student had asked. Chew. Noun. 1. A small sweet, such as a taffy, that is eaten by chewing. For example, Philip purchased a bag of licorice chews at the drugstore. 2. Informal, uncountable, chewing tobacco. For example, the school had banned chew and smokes from the school grounds, even for adults. 3. Countable or uncountable, a plug or wad of chewing tobacco, chaw or chaw. For example, the ball players sat on the bench watching the rain, glumly working their chews.